All right, guys, welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. Today we are going, to do more filler things. Whoa, crap. Yeah, that's a nice way to start an episode. No. 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 Of course not, man. You stupid.
Nope.
No, but today we are going to take, not take on, but we're going to, oh, I see an item. I see an item. Items. But today we are going to catch a Crag Barramundi. Why? Well, because I haven't fished in this episode, in this series in a long time. And since fishing is important to, well, it's not important to the story at all, but hey, it's important to me. And if I want to get, if I want to get a certain trophy on this game, I have to do all the fishing. I'm not gonna do in this walkthrough, but I'm gonna do this. Oh, come on! What the? No! No! I hear no. I'm gonna kill this guy. Yeah. Oh no. All I do is try to fish and you get this crap coming out here. Out of here. All I do is try to catch a fish and you guys keep interrupting me. Jerks.
It's close.
Of course it is. What the heck? Oh my god, that thing is huge. Oh wait, that's just a rock. I got confused for a second. Can I just see some move? My imagination. Oh man, I'm stupid. I should have got a chocobo. God dang it. I thought I saw something move. Maybe it was just me running for the rock. It's just optical illusion. Threw me off for a second. I thought I saw something move. You know what? I can't get to my journey. Fail. I ain't got time for that crap, man. I just want to go catch a fish. Come on, let's go over here. I still gotta know what these oars are for. All I do is just trying to do one thing here. I'm trying to catch a Crag Barramundi. And then everybody keeps distracting me. What the heck? Man, I really should have got a chocobo.
Knocked. Overhead.
Catch red frogs. Oh, man. I hate them. What just happened? Oh, yeah, that lady. I forgot about her. What the? Oh. Thank Gladio. I thought you were an item.
Time to call it a night. Another night out of course.
Might as well get used to it.
What's that guy in his shack? It should be over here. Thank goodness. I guess this ain't over here. And this bracelet. I'm getting a lot of these things. Ugh, my neck itches. Oh man, I should have got a chocobo. I gotta do all this running around. No. Not here, man. Not here. There's a guy. And there's an item. Alright, let's go.
If you're talking grilling, nothing beats Barramundi. Try it.
Okay, go find the fishing spot. Oh, another item. Alright. Go catch that Crag Barramundi.
It's showtime.
What is that thing? That could have been the thing I was looking for. I'm seeing. Alright. Yeah, that was terrible. Recast. Okay. Come on, you dumb fish. I know you want it. I know you want it. Okay, man, that was not the best way. Let me just get into a more populated. There you go. I don't get it. I know you want it. God dang it. Let's see, Lord. Did that say dank? Is that a dank Barramundi? Wait, let me see. I gotta get close to my screen for this. Oh my god, that does say dank Barramundi. What? What the heck is a dank barramundi? Dank? That's messed up. What the heck? Okay, let's see. Some for a crag barramundi. Some for a crag. Oh, that's for a crag barramundi. Alright. Hopefully we'll be able to catch it. Nah, that's not good. Is that me standing? Oh, never mind. Come on, baby. There's gotta be some over here. Get it. I know you won't sit, you jerk. Get in here. I can see why I never fish. I suck at it. Right here. What about here? Fish is long. I don't see any fish. Ha!
Stop reeling.
Well, that was easy. And fast.
Not. You can show a bit of emotion, you know?
That's a shorthorn bluegill. Not a crag barramundi, but we'll try again. It's always like attempts. I don't wonder if it was so easy to catch. It was a small one. Come on, man. I don't know if one of y'all wants this. What are those blue spots? I know those orange spots gotta be fish, but what the heck are those blue spots? I just really got a little bit.
I wonder if his majesty fished as well.
Don't think so. Far as I know.
I bet Regis did. I bet Regis fished. He's all like, my boy. Why is Noctis fish though? I don't see Noctis ever fishing. Like ever. Come on, man. There's gonna be something here. Just give me that crag. Dang it. Crap. I threw in the wrong spot. I would go to another fishing spot, but I really don't want to leave this area. I mean, I don't, because... I just don't see any fish at all. It's like going two in the one in the freaking water. Okay. Come on. I don't see it. You know what? I might give up on this one. Oh, I see it. Come on. Get it. Get the fish, bro. Actually, you know what? Okay, I might miss. Let me just change the line again. Alright. Can't risk it. There's two of you guys. One of y'all has to get the leer. Come on. Just one of y'all. Just one of y'all. Y'all like right in the same spot. Just one. Freaking kidding me. Just one of you guys. Come on, seriously. You're like in the same spot. Yeah, you. I see you, bro. Come on, get it. Don't you freaking tease me. Get this line. Get it. Get the lure, man. I should have made it more enticing for them. Ha! Oop. Oh, we got us as a fighter. God dang it, wrong one. Oh, dang it. Get up in here, brother. You gotta be the crag, bro. I can't, like, fish anymore. There we go.
Nice catch.
Oh, I did, yay! That's
the one David was talking about?
Yeah, that's the crag barramundi.
My freaking god. God damn, that thing's huge. At least I think it is. Alright, we did that. So let's go get it to Nafe. You know, I spent like, what, 9 minutes? 9 minutes of this whole small minute video fishing. Crag barramundi.
Well, be darned. Well, a promise is a promise. Here's your prize.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure. With that lure, you'll be able to diversify, reel in more kinds of fish.
All right. Cool.
And catching things you ain't caught before. End of the day, that's what being an angler's all about.
Yeah, I guess
so. You're
still
wet behind the ears, but you got potential.
Well, I completed it, so that's all that matters. Fishing buddies. Fishing buddies. All right. Then I got me a knife T. Tonberry. Okay, now it's time to look for some royal arms. If I can actually remember where to find them. Let's see. I don't look at no guidebook or anything, but I remember one being... I was trying to remember where the freaking shield was. I know it was a shield. I just don't remember where it was. Like, that bugs the crap out of me, because I know where it is. I just can't remember where it was. There's gonna be a way I can find it somewhere. Okay, let me think about this. Let me think. Oh, this is gonna eat me up all day. I still don't know. Okay, I know there's one here in the Rock of Ravito. If I'm correct. I don't know if I'm right or not, but I remember. Does that remember that? There was a place in the Shield of the Just. I know that much. I remember Shield of the Just. I just don't remember. I'm trying to remember the place. It was something Glade? Something Glade. Hold on, let me look. Something Glade. I remember that much. Something Glade. I just can't remember the name. If I can find the word Glade, I'll be able to. No, that's not it. Daggett, River, Pass. There we go! Thanos Glade. It's right out here. If I remember. Yeah, it's right there. There it is. It's right freaking. Oh, I can't pull up. Wait, what? Okay, where's the closest place to the Thanos Glade? I remember that. Now I do. Let's see here. It's the closest place is to the Corner Station Cultus. Okay, parking spot. There's a cultist corner station. There we go. Alright. So I can just go to the Glade place and then I'll know where the Shield of the Just is. Which I'm dumb because I could have just got that episodes ago, but whatever. But it's out here in the open world, so that's convenient. Ugh, man. Oh man, this is not the time of day me doing this. I do want all the royal arms. I think most of them, like about at least three of them, I can't get until I beat the game itself. So, plus I think I gotta be a certain level to even get them, because obviously most of these things have a certain level cap. So, there's no way I can get certain of the royal arms. So I might as well just leave those alone until the play.
Curatives. Gotcha.
Speaking of that, hold on. Let me see. Look at the eye. I'm still obsessed with all these high potions, all these elixirs. I think it's down is the problem, though. Okay. I remember correctly. It's in the Thanos Glade, which should be down here. Can I mark it? Please tell me I can mark it. There we go. All right.
Let's
so
go shopping.
Sounds reasonable enough.
Where is it? So it's down. Oh, it's way out back there.
Are you joining us?
I'm going to need a chocobo for this one. The chocobo, have I even been over here? I don't remember coming over here. I guess nobody, I don't know, oh. Wait, what? Oh, these people are just here. Okay then, never mind. I thought they were like shop people, I guess not. And there's no chocobo post. That's just great. Wait. Oh, there it is. Dang, I'm so disoriented right now. This is rented for 7 days.
I wonder, is she really gonna leave the army?
You seem quite smitten with her.
Which one is it?
One is what?
Her or Cindy.
RNA or Cindy? Oh, wow. Okay,
Oh, I'm stupid. I'm supposed to call it Chocobo. What the hell's wrong with me? God, I am.
For a sec?
I've no doubt both of them can wait.
Let's go.
Man. I am just not feeling this. I'm not feeling too well this morning. I think I'm doing this way too early in the morning.
We're out of here.
Bigness, come on.
On my way.
I really didn't get a good enough sleep last night. So I can see why I'm so disoriented. Dang it. I swear I feel like I've been here before.
The war is won, yet they continue harvesting the soldiers. Now that you mention it, that does seem like overkill.
Oh yeah. We're gonna go get that shield that I've been wanting for the past few episodes and I still haven't gotten yet. My huge baby. What are we going up? Oh god. Dang it.
Going on ahead.
Alright, bro. Yay, Cloud Darkness is about thing. That's just great. You know, speaking of Cloud Darkness, playing this right now makes me want to play the city again. I would stream the city, but I feel like it's an old game that no one should think about anymore. It's not old. It's an old game, but it's not an old game to the point where it's like, it's a good game. But I can't stream it right now because I don't have a good recording device to even stream, to even upload it, let alone record it. Ah, crap. Come on, man. Don't do this to me. Don't you freaking do this to me. I keep running in the crap. Should be getting there. I mean, I'm getting close to the marker. Aha! Wait. Yeah, I am.
Thanks for the ride.
I want my shield, dang it.
Thanks, buddy.
I'm finally going to go getting it. Getting it. Ha! Dang it. The Tomb of the Just. I could have got this thing ages ago. I just didn't remember what the heck it was. I thought it was in the Merman Woods, but I've already been through that. The Shield of the Friggin' Just. I finally got it. I'm not even going to use the dang thing, but I finally got it. Imagine getting hit in the chest with a shield. That crap hurts, man. It hurts. But I finally got it, so I'm gonna stop acting like a baby again. Yes. That's like the easiest Royal Arms to get a hold of. So all I gotta do is just find it. Alright, so we head on out. Finally, I got my dang shield for once. Is this kind of a dungeon? No, it does not. I can't return to my car because I don't feel like walking all the way back. No one. Now, there's like a... I think I already got the scepter. I know that was one that missed. The scepter, the PS. I know that was one was missing. Now, there's a mace that I can get. There's a mace. Let's see here. Did I get the mace? I remember the mace of the... Mace of the Force? No, it's like Mace of the Fierce. And, what am I doing? I'm supposed to be looking at my weapons. What am I looking in there for? I can just look at my gear. It'd be easier to look at the gear because it has a long Royal Arms tag. Okay, so I didn't get the mace yet, which I know what that is. Okay, let's save it here. I'm going through that again. Alright, so we can head on out to the, it's at the Rock of Ravito, which, oh man, I gotta go there, does the Rock have a freaking spot? That's close? It's close to the Rock of Ravito. There's no direct way to get there. Photography, Prompto's area expertise. He takes memorable shots of the famous sites he and his friends visit on their journey. His skills improve with every picture he takes. Ugh. Oh, I don't want to drop my controller. I'm trying to stretch here, but my freaking headset is connected to my controller. But it was the Mace of the Fierce is here on Rock of Ravito. And if I remember correctly, I am within the level limit. I don't remember what level. Usually these things have level limits. Like, You know, so like, okay, like, some of the end game ones are like 50 and higher. But I think the one in the rock is like easy to get. It should be too much to get. All you gotta do is get it and go. I think this thing will load. God dang it. I'm only 20 minutes in. I really haven't done anything. But as I said, this is a part of the next few episodes is going to be a break from the usual going straight to the story part. I'm only in chapter 7, but I really want to take it slowly. I don't want to rush into everything. I want to take the time to enjoy it. Okay.
How about we get out of the rain?
The rock should be around here. Yeah, it's around here. So yeah, it's just straight ahead. First, before I get inside, I think I'm gonna need something to eat.
Ah, welcome back. Let's get a nice meal in you.
There's nothing to talk about.
So what do you feel like?
Oh man, I don't want to eat that because that's too much money. But I will eat this.
Coming right up.
But what is it? Did I eat this before?
Bon appetit.
Oh man, they are good. I'm surprised Ignis didn't copy that recipe. Yeah. Boy, let's get to the whoa. I forgot you can't get ran over in this game. This is a force of habit. I feel like you're gonna get ran over, but you don't. Let's go. Come on, let's go. One thing I don't get is you can run around here, but you can't warp here. I don't get it. But I guess it's something I'm not supposed to get.
All tissue, baby. Big city, here we come.
Nah, we're not ready to go yet. I'm gonna take a break for a while. Because once I get to... What chapter I am? It's 8? 7? I think I'm in chapter 8. But chapter 9 is pretty much the point of no return. I want to get as much as I can done now before I have to go back to the open world. Because I feel like once I get back to the open world after I beat this game, I won't want to do everything else around here. Warp. Dang it. Warp. Okay, now I'm in stasis. But we should be in the rock. Since the rock rabbit hole is just easily around here, I figured getting the mace would be really easy. And I remember this one, because from my old file, it took me forever to go get it. But hey, it's sunny. Yay. This is a dawn of a new... Oh, God, what's around me? Nothing. I ain't gonna check. This game ain't gonna try to trick me into fighting anybody.
Weather cleared up.
Yep. Is that an item? Yes, an item. Shattered timepiece. That's it? What's it,
well,
Iggy?
It's an uphill climb.
Looks pretty insurmountable to me.
We're gonna get there. Haven't been here yet?
Just think about what's waiting at the top.
Let me guess. One aching back and two very sore feet.
Like you couldn't use some meat on those legs of yours.
They work for me.
Rock Ravito, make for the summit. Yeah, I know. Although this is giving me a lot of Final Fantasy 13 flashbacks. Kill it! Oh god, that's bad. Kill it! Goodbye.
Little out of our comfort zone.
Why do I ever leave my car seat?
Hey, I got debased silver here. That's good. I kind of need that.
Let's go.
Hey, we're going to make it up here. We're going to make it. Nobody's going to stop me. We're going to make it. Oh man, I can hear the battle. Let's see, which way to go? Oh yeah, it won't show me. Woo! God dang. That was quick.
Watch out!
Okay, that hurts. Kill it! freaking horses, man. People and your My Little Pony and your... Oh, God, no.
Oop. No goals for himself.
The Prince of Pain. I'm getting a lot of ice energy now. What?
Going for it! Uh-huh. You like that?
Solid! All right.
You're on fire today.
Which way to go? Do I go up the rock part or the sand part? I guess...
This way or that way?
Well, your call, Nock.
Okay, yeah, there's no way I can go over there. I want to kill scorpions, but... I don't want to waste any more time that I don't have.
Did we hit the top? Feeling past my peak.
I'm afraid you've still got a ways to go.
Yeah. Crap, doesn't mean to do that.
That's it.
What?
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I can taste test for you.
That's it. What is it, Iggy? I come up with a new recipe, baby. Oh, yeah, I remember this. Of course, they made me go up the sand because...
Killer climb, dude.
Yeah, I know.
It's killing me.
Feeling a steep pain.
Dang it.
One false step and you won't feel anything ever again.
Ugh, let's go, let's go, 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 go. I hate this part because it drains me so far. Oh, God. I'm just standing here. This place takes forever to climb up. I hate it. Because, like, if you try to run, it'll drain your stamina bar faster. Like what I'm doing now is drain. Look how fast my stamina bar is going. Oh, God. No. Now, if I ate that if I ate that meal, I probably wouldn't have to go through this. Like, but I didn't eat the meal, and that's a lot of money. The one that gave you infinite stamina. Well, unfortunately, I don't have the ingredients right now in order to get it. Nor the money to buy one. Go. Take it. No. I hate going up this one. You're stuck to pretty much going to a snail's pace. And you gotta stop every few seconds in order to get your stamina back up and go. Nox, come on. But I guess it would be taxing on anyone who has to go to a steep climb like this. Oh, man, we're not even close. Come on, dang it, come on. Okay, there we go. Alright, we'll be lovely if I just jump off right now. Go. Come on. Let me fall back down. No.
My legs are gonna give.
Dang it.
Don't even want to think about how sore I'm gonna be tomorrow.
Okay, I screwed that one up. Okay. Now. Oh, crap, I misfired. Oh, my God. You know, I would rather eat this meal right now than go through this. This is just too much. Now, I want to get up to the Royal Arms before this episode ends. Come on, I'm so close. Just get me up there. Go. Move. Man, we're almost there. Can we go now? Yes, there we go. Come on. Alright. Whoa. Alright, Vine made it to the top. Good, because I don't want to go through that ever again. And it sucks I can't save here because this is a dungeon. You know we are on the outside. Dang it.
How's with the heat?
As we climb, so does the temperature.
Uh-huh. I'm no geologist, but I'm pretty sure this is a volcano. Hey, what are the chances of it erupting while we're here?
Right side, you won't suffer long if it does.
Hey, come on.
Yeah.
Gotcha!
Okay. It's like another place where the paths split again. Now, from my general understanding of crap, I usually, the harder path is usually the one you take. Yeah. My guess is,
nothing to it.
So my guess we have to go through up here.
We've two paths before us.
Nox, do us all solid and...
We'd best make haste through the hot spots.
Through the hot spots.
More of this, and I'll melt.
Yeah, my general understanding of this game, you have to take the more dangerous paths.
Yeah.
Alright, and honestly, okay, I'm gonna get out of here. This is bad. Yeah, this is bad. Ah, there it is. God dang it.
On your left!
Thanks.
Alright, let's keep on going. You know, it's high as sin out here. Where's the volcano? So, you know, that comes with it. Gold dust.
I'm burning up in here.
And I'm sweating buckets.
Out of the frying pan.
And into the volcano.
Okay, whoa, that's a steep way down. I don't want to know what's down there. I want to go down there, but I don't want to have to start all over. Shoot. Let's take the easy way down and see what happens. If I'm able to climb back up here, then I'll be fine about it. Oh crap, there's a wyvern down there. Oh god, I'm dying. Well, that was quick. And I got wyvern wings, cool. Oh! Dang it, come on. Woo! Ah, that hurt. Full strike. Going down. Oh, I don't feel so well.
Bit of wolf we can chew. Any ideas? Anyone?
Yeah, anyone kinda flying blind here. How the I supposed to get up that? If I climb up here, please tell me I don't have to go back down the mountain again.
What's time to face the cliff head on.
By face, you gotta climb. You don't mean climb.
You got a better way up the rock.
Yeah, man. Give up the rock, bro. Almost up to the top. Alright. Now we gotta go back. Go through the top. Aren't we supposed to go down the mountain? Oh, well, it doesn't matter. This place looks so much different during the day. I'm so used to coming here at night. We're gonna make our slow climb up the mountain, because if we make one mistake, we die. I did not know I was going to spend my day playing Uncharted. Nah, but in all seriousness, let's warm to the top. Alright, we're here. Now we just gotta make our way to the rest of the mountain. There's a haven. But not today. Not today. We're going to completely ignore this haven.
This place is practically begging to be camped on.
Hold our hike a moment.
Fool. I know for sure my lightning and fire, fool. No, we're not gonna camp here. We're actually gonna keep looking.
Down there. What is that?
Oh, that's a weird area. Okay.
Watch your step, kids.
Oh crap, you can actually fall down there? Oh, screw that.
I'm not the clumsy one.
Oh yeah, I remember. You can fall down there. Oh man, god dang it. Okay, I guess gotta make sure I don't fall. Simple as that. And of course, there's enemies on top of the mountain to make sure I do fall. And a wyvern and killer bees, no less. A wasp. You know what? Not even worth it. I don't care if there's a wyvern there, it's not worth it.
Wow! This is like a real life
arc. I need help here. There, I got the wyvern wing. I'm getting the heck out of here.
No big deal.
Aw, man, come on. I hate fighting these things. They're so freaking durable for some reason. I could have went back and killed it, but no. Oh god, no.
Should we check out the area below?
I'm down if you are.
Please tell me I did this wrong. Whoa. Now that's an area. Jesus Christ, this place is huge. Dang it, keep falling. Okay, that's a huge hole over there. Okay, I know the Royal Arms will be here, but I don't know exactly where it is. It's over here. There's something over here. Let's get in here. Okay, it's a straight line, so I'm straight. Hopefully there's something over here. I can't remember where it was, though. Like, you guys ever felt something that you knew? That you knew it was there, but you can't remember exactly where. It happens to me all the time. Like, I know where it is. I just don't remember where it was. Like, I don't know if that makes sense, but... Man, this is just one straight line. What the heck I'm going? I see something over there. Hold on. Wait, that looks like a temple. Yep, yeah, it is. Yeah, I found it. That's great, because I thought it was going to be like a dead...
You might want to see
Score!
This.
It's all about that treasure.
Yes, sir. Alright, I made it here. I think it's at the limit of the Royal Arms I can actually get in my current state of the game. Take it. I finally got the Mace of the Fierce, but you know, it's not there yet, so. I did it. Mace of the Fierce, complete. Yay! Well, seriously, get the heck out of here. I don't like this place. Alright.
Done.
Now, I think I'm missing one more, but I don't know if I have time. I don't have enough time to do it. Now, if I remember correctly, it was called this. Wait, didn't I get it already? Hold on, let me check. Now, if it's not in, I might be able to try and get it. Let's see here. That's not it. I'm going here. There was one called the Star of the Rogue, and I want to know if I got it or not. I don't know if I have enough time, but let me try to see if I have enough time to do this. Because that's where it's in the Mirror Woods. Okay, let's turn to the car. It was called Star of the Rogue, and I think it was some kind of shuriken. Like, it was kind of a shuriken. And that was in the Mirror Woods. Mirror Woods? Well, yeah, but I don't know if I have enough time to go get it. But I'm gonna try to go get it.
How about we get out of the rain?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see here. What's the closest place to the Mirror Woods? I want to do this as quick as possible. Okay, that's the Mirror Woods. Mirror Woods. And the closest place is, treasure spot. Oh man, the closest place physically is the Souvenir Emporium. Okay, let's see here. Parking spot, Souvenir Emporium. Quick travel there. Ugh. Because I remember Star of the Rogue. I remember that one for sure because it looks like a shuriken. And I want to know if I can get it or not. The Mirror Ward's open now, so I should be able to go to it.
It's up to Nock to.
But I want to beat this in the episode limit time. On the time of the episode limit. I would do it next episode, but so as quickly as I can. Nope. Maps. So I go to the Mirror Woods. It's right around here. I don't know exactly where it is, so I'm just going to mark with that. How long is it going to take me to get there? It's a mile away. How long is it going to take me? Yes. Okay, I can't quick travel there. Is there a way I can quick travel? Hold on. Is there a play closer? That dungeon's the closest. I don't know if going there is the right idea. But let's try to do our best and go there. Map points. Yeah. I don't know how long it's going to take me to get there, but hopefully nothing ambushes me. All I can do is pray. Again, we are on the highway, so this is a prime target. Not highway, but we're on the road where it's a prime target for someone to ambush me. Hopefully, I get lucky. I don't want to get killed out here, man. Because I want to get this Royal Arms, and the monster's going to keep distracting me, and I won't be able to get it. Oh, it's Doga and Une? I thought that song was called Let Me Know the Truth. Yeah, because I know this song because it's my favorite song out of Final Fantasy III. I'm glad they used the DS version, though. I hate the DS version, but I'm glad they used it. Man, I hate the DS version of the game. I'm just glad they used the DS version of the music because the music was actually pretty decent. And what's worse is that monsters can still ambush you inside the tunnel, which is bull. Like, it's not even fair. And what's worse is they ambush me in here. I'm forced to leave the car, try to get out of this tight space, and tow the car back to Hammerhead. Well, yeah, no, not tow the car back, but call the car towards me. Stop.
What was that?
My apologies.
That's just fantastic.
Not a lucky day.
We got company.
Oh great, a Ronin too. I could kill the Iron Giant, but why would I go?
How we holding up?
Getting by.
Okay, a Ronin. Oh, there's two of them. Oh god, no. This is bad. It's bad. Get me out of here.
Excuse me?
Ah.
Forgive me.
No. No. Just no. I still got chocobo service. Let's get the heck out of here. The car is dead to us now. The Golly, it will never be used again. I am sorry. Get on the chocobo.
Easy now.
Let's get the frick out of here. We'll never get there by chocobo, man. You know what I'm gonna do this? You know what I'm gonna do?
Thanks, bud.
I'm wasting time here. I'm gonna do call car. Crap. Sydney and her sweet self came all the way out here. Okay, resume.
Everything in order.
Yep.
All right. Now we ain't got no crap. I don't think I'll be able to beat the dungeon in time. Mm-hmm.
Still a bit of a walk from here.
Yeah, I know. I kind of wasted more time trying to deal with that dumb... Okay, let's see here. Where's the marker at? Marker is pointing the wrong way. Is it down here? I'm just going to go in the direction where the marker says.
Ought to be around here.
They were valid. Found a supercharger. Oh man, I completely forgot about that. Crap. Okay, screw up. Boom. Oh, it's level 26. Okay. But not today. I came for one thing and one thing only, and that's the freaking Royal Arc. I want my shuriken, man. Hey, come on. Do I know where I'm going? I think I'm overshot. I think I'm overshooting a bit. But the marker doesn't say anything anymore, because I don't. Ugh, great. The marker wanted to betray me. I'm getting close, I just don't know where exactly. It's not over here. Has to be somewhere over here. If I can just get to the freaking place already and get this over with, I'd be fine. Am I sure even going to the right way? I mean, I don't know where the heck the place is specifically. I'll put the marker on the words itself. So, okay, man, I can't find the Royal Arms of the Supercharger. I need both of them, obviously. Okay, this looks like, oh, come on, what? That looks like you can walk in there. What the heck, man? Okay, now this looks like the area you can go into. Come on, baby. I'm getting close. I don't know exactly where the heck the Royal Arms is. That's the thing about it. I just remember it's somewhere here in the Mirror Woods. I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
Real nice here.
I really don't know if I'm gonna make it. God dang it. There is no way I'm gonna make it. I only have 13 minutes left of my time. I always like to keep the thing under at least a certain time limit.
Huh. This sure looks like it leads somewhere.
Well, you know, I just made it.
Inviting us inside.
You think there's something in there?
I'd say it's all but guaranteed.
Let's take a look around.
Wow. This place is a jungle.
Abundant. No telling what'll come crawling.
Mirror Wood. Defeat the monster in the innermost.
Really think
I knew it.
Anything of value in these old backwards?
Not with that attitude.
No time for monsters right now. Back off! Dang it. No. Here's the thing. You can't really run when there's monsters around, because Noctis will automatically hit the freaking monster if you try to do so.
With all these monsters.
Whoa, Lich! See, I'm trying to run, and but yet, when the minute I see an enemy, since you're holding the O button to run, he'll attack. Watch. See, cream guy right there, right? Big attack. See, attack that way and trying to.
Complain.
Hey, somebody's got to do it.
Finally, a little breathing room. I see a pier knocked. You know what that means.
You know what?
Do I ever. Fishing time.
It's a haven.
Shall we rest?
I don't know. Should we? Hold on. Can we save inside havens? Hold on. That's something I don't understand. Let me see. It's a safe zone. Should we be able to save here? And I jumped off the haven. God dang it. Oh, well, you know, we can't. You know what? I'm going to try my best. I mean, I could end it here and then I can't get back up there. I can't. What the heck? What happened? He's gonna tell me I glitched myself or something. I'm trying to jump back up here. There.
Shall we camp here?
Well, you can't save here. Oh man. Why did I do this? I wanna get up there, but how do I get up there? Ah, dang it. I don't want to end it and have to start. I have to be forced to start another part. I hate when I get into dungeons like this. So you know what? I'm just trying my best to get through it. How do I get over there, though? Like, what the heck? Let me see. I can't call a chocobo. I can't walk through here. And I already passed the supercharger, so there's no more than going back. Man, come on. No. Yeah, yeah, good. Let me get over here. Okay, I'm having a lot of problems right now. How do I get over here, though? It's still down there, right? Hold on. Shit, looks like I gotta go back. Did I miss something? Okay. I haven't been over there yet. I guess I could get over there. Come on. Yeah, I haven't been through this yet. Hey, the monster's over here.
My sons were not alone.
Okay, what did I do? What did I do? Oh. The heck is this monster, though? I want to get this over with. There it is.
I guess you were right, Iggy.
That's the monster. Whoa.
Later.
Oh, it's weak to fire. That's good for me. Hey, yo, Ignis.
Gladio.
So we the fire and break swords. Well, let me try to use lightning. I bet it's gonna be like nope.
Yep. Power from the world to now. Where is it?
Your ego is what amazes me.
I'm trying to get before time. My time runs out.
We actually made it.
Yeah, I'm surprised too.
Of all places.
I figured if I figured it was gonna take forever.
I wonder how many more remain.
Okay, so now I made it to all the available open royal arms places. That's not story related and or at the end of the game related. I did it. I swear I thought I wouldn't have enough time to make it here. The Star of the Rogue. I did it. So I got all the royal arms I can get up to this point in the game. Others are story related and or I gotta beat the game to get them. So, yay, I did that. I got the Star of the Rogue and beat the dungeon. That's great. I am awesome. All right, time to get on out. All right, I can finally leave and save. That's great. Oh, I guess it was a complete waste of episode. Can I save out here? Yep. Okay, I guess I'm gonna see you guys next time because I gotta save. Oh man, it's raining outside. Huh. I realize it was raining outside my house. Alright. If someone wants to save, I can get off. Alright. See you guys next time.